we welcome the Republican nominee, President Trump, and the Democratic nominee, Vice President Biden.
A lot of people died, and a lot more are going to die unless he gets a lot smarter, a lot quicker.
So, Mr. President?
Did you use the word smart? So you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State. You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Joe. 47 years, you've done nothing.
Well, let's have this debate.
And if you would have had, let me just tell you something, Joe. No, if you would have had the charge of what I was put through, I had to close the greatest economy in the history of our country. And by the way, now it's being built again.
You see, he's going to get to the economy in the next segment, sir.
Okay.
I'll tell you what. Somebody's got to do something about Antifa and the left, because this is not a right.